Welcome to Talk of the Town. I'm your host, Robyn Zimmerman. We bring you our show each week from the WHHI-TV studios, which are located in the courtyard building right near the Sea Pines entrance on Hilton Head Island. We have two very special guests to start our show off, guests that are not strangers to WHHI-TV. We have Reverend Dr. Nannette Pierson with the Sandalwood Community Food Pantry, and also we have Rod Casavant, who is on the board of the food pantry. So, welcome.
Welcome. Wonderful to be here
every year. It's good to have you again. Yeah. We're going to begin with simply the mission of the food pantry for our viewers that might not know really what your purpose is. You said you've been involved, well, you're the founder of the Sandalwood Food Pantry, you said 13 years ago?
It'll be 13 years, February 17th, 2009, we opened the doors. We fed our first five families. Today we are feeding over 1,000 families throughout the year. Our mission is to nourish the bodies, minds, and spirits of all who hunger. And don't we all hunger for something?
Yes.
So throughout this COVID, it's been quite challenging. But I will say this, a shout out to this beloved community. For every single town, community, organization who've supported us, it's been a real blessing. We're a free choice pantry. Our clients come on Tuesdays now during COVID. We used to do Tuesday and Friday. And they get to choose whatever they want. We purchase fresh fish, dairy, eggs, everything you can imagine. Basic needs, toiletries, diapers, and it changes their lives. And they're able to make ends meet. So it's just been a joy to serve these incredible people because they are our neighbors.
Yeah. Thank you for your leadership and service to the community, Nannette. And Rod, you have been the leader of the race, the Run for Hunger, for 6 years. And here we go again. But this year, last year was because of COVID, it was virtual. This year it's going to be on October the 2nd. So give us the lowdown.
Well, I got to admit, it's incredible to talk about our sixth Run for Hunger, because when you start something, you really don't know, even though Nannette firmly believed it was our first of many events to come. But here we are 6 years later. And I think we've always called it a special event. I think this year it's even more because of what's happened in our community for the last 18 months, and the fact that last year we did have to make it virtual for all the obvious reasons. So coming back this year and to do it in the fall is also new and different. It's always been a March event. And to do it on October 2nd makes it special again. We did that obviously for safety reasons. And you know, when you look at the first year and now fast forward to this year, the number of sponsors and supporters, this year we have over 20 sponsors and supporters, and our title sponsor this year for the first time is the Surge Restaurant Group. So that's very exciting to have their support and partnership. And once again, top sponsor is Hilton Head Regional Hospital and their medical staff. So the community support for this event, I can't overstate it. It's been incredible. So I can talk all day long about this. So.
Well, let's get down to the details of where is it happening? How much does it cost? How do you sign up? Right. All of that.
Yes. So we have run this event. We have this event has been hosted at the same site since year one, and that's at the Mitchellville Freedom Park, which was renamed a couple of years ago, which is an incredibly special place for those who haven't been there yet, but for those who have been there, they know that. And it is a unique course. It goes through the community, it goes on trails on Port Royal Sound, the beach, and back up the trails to Mitchellville Freedom Park. And it's a 5K and a 10K, so there's a lot of people that do it again. And we've got the whole continuum of participants, I would say. We've got the serious runners, we have everything in between, and we have walkers, and we people who just want to be part of this special event. And what we say is, come on out and walk in it. If you want to run, please do so. And please just come on out and cheer if that's what you'd like to do. And just be part of the whole thing.
The whole experience.
The whole experience, you bet.
We also say that it's a wonderful opportunity to meet the people we serve.
Absolutely.
Many Gullah Geechee, our Native Islanders, are a big part of our client community. And our runners and walkers get to see where they live and how they live, and it's quite beautiful. And we also invite dogs. We have a dog division, and every puppy gets a medal.
Yes, we do. Yeah.
Sounds fantastic. Well, thank you again for your service. And October the 2nd is Run for Hunger. It's going to be at Mitchellville Park. And please go to the website, sandalwoodrunforhunger.com, and get all the information. Wonderful. Thank you for being with us.
Thank you
Thanks so much.
Today.
Thanks, Robyn. Appreciate it.
And we'll be right back with Talk of the Town. Don't go away.